My name is Asterios Sisilas, and I'm a senior associate at AK Metaxopoulos Law Firm, based in Athens, Greece, and I'm going to give you a short presentation on Greek advertising law. Advertising in Greece is regulated by both public law and industry self-regulation. The main regulatory tool for advertising self-regulation is the Hellenic Code of Marketing and Communication Practice. The code covers both non-broadcast and broadcast advertising, including online advertising and social media. The code is enforced by the Advertising Self-Regulation Council, called SEE. This body may be activated after an ex officio monitoring or after a submission of a complaint. Both consumers and competitors are entitled to file complaints. The Greek advertising self-regulation system is widely used nowadays because it may offer the swift resolution of the disputes at a relatively low cost. The main disadvantages of the system are that the complainant may not seek damages and that the decisions of the SEE are not legally binding, although they are usually respected by the parties. Advertising practices which qualify as unfair, misleading, or aggressive are prohibited. Some other practices, such as telemarketing, product placement, and direct marketing, are permitted by the law, but they are heavily regulated. For example, direct marketing communications may only be allowed in respect of consumers who have given their prior express consent. Certain industries are specifically regulated by law: alcohol, tobacco, medicines, foodstuff, gambling industry. When activated in the Greek market, foreign advertisers should be aware that Greek self-regulation body, SEE, is concerned about the poor substantiation of claims used in foodstuff and food supplement advertising, and about the fact that a lot of superiority claims, mainly used in advertising of mobile and internet service providers, are found to be misleading. And one final note. Due to the fact that Greece lacks a systematic legal framework on advertising, advertisers and advertising agencies coming from abroad should ask for local legal advice.